In this video, I will show you how to export stems in FL Studio. By that, I mean exporting all the mixer tracks in your project as individual WAV files. You can then import them back into your DAW of choice to do the final mix and master, or you can send them to a mastering engineer to have it mixed and mastered. It's of course possible to manually render out the tracks one by one, but that would be quite tedious if you have a lot of tracks. FL Studio has an option that will allow you to export all mixer inserts as individual tracks at once, which is much faster. To do this, go to File, then Export, and select your preferred file format. I recommend choosing the highest quality, so let's select WAV file. Select the folder you want the stems exported to. If you haven't made a folder yet, this would be a good time to do so. I'll save all the stems in this folder. Next, type in a name. Whatever you choose here will appear first in all the exported files, and then each respective mixer insert name will appear behind that again, so don't make it too long. Next, select your preferred audio quality settings, and then click the little arrow down here to show additional options. Now, enable the Split Mixer Tracks options here and click Start. As you can see, all the individual mixer tracks now have been exported into individual WAV files, or stems as they're called. That's it! I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. I'm uploading new tutorials and templates every week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel so that you won't miss out. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below.